Hey guys, my name is Skills with Ross. We're playing Nightfall on Destiny and we're gonna get shit on and we're fucked. And I'm with another YouTuber, 905268, known as the Scout Luke, and one of the crowd members, Sniper. Right, here we go. Wait.
What, kill armor's not right, my friend.
Wow, you just stayed silent.
Some creatures of the hive strain against the will of
the I think they'll probably see there's three people in the Nightfall.
Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Alakhul failed and now awaits the mercy. Given the chance, the Dark Blade will step in to
take
Oryx's crown.
I don't have a skeleton key.
Not
so
allow
I'm
another prince to rise.
The good news is I got enough free of coins just to try and get something good out of this.
I gotta find out what the modifiers are.
It's not an hub.
The Dark Blade suffers his judgment in the depths of a hive prison. I am feeding an energy worker to your
Pop heavy. Pop heavy. Because you're going to, you might need it for certain parts of this nightmare.
Yeah, Devil, that'd be great if I actually, oh, I do have heavy. But I only have one brick. I'm not going to use it now, you prick.
Oh, is it? We'll do
see
use
what
it then.
There.
Prick. Bro. My game glitched.
What do you mean?
The top part up here disappeared. It went dark grey. Quick second.
Hey Devil, does this eye freak you out?
Yes. Oh fuck, it's the way in the screen. Jesus. Oh, that's a horrible fucking image. Oh, it reminds me of Resident Evil. Make me shit myself when I was a baby.
No,
I'm not turning around. Fuck you. Sorry if I barked everybody. No, I'm not trying to look at that. I'm not looking at your big creepy ball sack. No.
Wow, this is escalating.
Nope. Nope, get the fuck, Maliki, son of a bitch. You trying to keep going. Fuck you. No. If you were a Pokemon, I would never pick you up. I would end up bun you and set you on fire with that. Oh my fucking god, that eyeball. Jesus Christ.
Guys.
That's alright. Don't get your fuck away from me with that fucking eyeball, you son of a bitch. I'm trying to win and survive.
He's using
the sleeper
so much.
Me, only higher light ever. This is the only thing that's keep you up to being into.
Keep you up east.
I just smiled, mate.
You need that for the raid, for the new raid.
Yes, it's pretty damn good in the raid, I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, but I'm taking out for one
of
that.
Yeah. No, it's just that if you keep it and you keep and you like level up a few, like just use a bunch of shit onto it, you can Ah, oh god, there's so many falls. He's being creepy, I know he is. God.
I actually want to complete this Nightfall.
It's alright. Well, besides, we always do this anyway. We always play fun in games anyway, Sniper.
Oh no.
Haha, what a douche. What a freaking douche. Yeah, too bad. Alright, we'll wait for him and then we'll move on. Oh god. Sorry for the delay guys, whoever's watching. It's all thanks to Luke. Blame him. It's his fault.
Do you want me to jump off again?
Well, that means that we'll be dead. We'll end up having to waste more time. And then it means I'm going to have beat the boss and cut.
I'm sorry, I'm in your way.
Fuck you.
You're fucking...
I can sense a powerful incantation.
Yeah. Don't die. You're almost dead again. Shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me
ooh,
over,
the towers, scan. Ooh. Oh, that's a fancy weapon. You were getting chased by Chief Wow.
Yes.
I found a whale. There. Killed the whale.
Yes, do you know what I just found out?
What?
We're all modified, doesn't affect swords.
Does it though?
No.
Not bad.
That's annoying.
Oh, okay, I'm fucking running. Yeah, I grab
my.
Let
me take out the thing while I block its plugs.
I wish I could, yeah, I wish I could, but a witch got me. I got destroyed by a witch.
Let's get to the other battery.
It's down. Block. Ow.
I'll be ready and I'm almost revived for about a couple of seconds.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dave.
Sound good, bro.
Did it. Killed the bitch. Can't kill that witch. Help me. I need a doll. I need a doll. Help me!
You're about to get fucked.
No, I'm fine. I got it.
Let's get back.
Ah! Ah!
Get it.
Oh god, what the fuck? Ah! There's too many people.
Look, I need shots. I'm fine. Hold on, my sword just ran that much quicker.
I blew myself up.
Ah, you fucking...
I used my super and I was killing ads and then somehow I blew myself up on the explosive spiral.
Guys, I've got no primary left.
Uh oh. There's a bunch of ammo. You probably get a bunch of ammo from where I am.
Wait,
underneath the stairs, right there, the wee path.
This is
ooh, headshot, bitch! Headshot to the face!
Oh, fuck.
Should I put invisibility on? Like, as a grenade, or...
Maybe.
Aye, go for visibility. Just in case we might need to get real quick revived. Right, is that all in?
Can I plus get that out of here? Oh. Weird.
Did a fight flip?
God.
God. No, because I killed that last ad, who was at sea, so I went and killed him. Now here we go. We show these guys that we know, we show them no mercy. Do.
I know, I was going to show the ticket mercy. Sit back.
No, no mercy. That fucking eyeball, Jesus Christ! That scared the shit out of me again. God damn it! Oh god. Oh god. I'm dead. Back up. I need backup.
Sorry, I'm busy.
No! Help me! I'm covered in gremlins.
I was trying to put you invisible,
you're
on
the way from that. Oh, sorry, I kind of got panic shot.
Got
a panic shot.
What is this?
Die, you son of a bitch. Wait. Grab that. Oh, fuck. Wow, I got destroyed it. Wow.
Fucking love the sound.
Don't kill the last one. Don't kill the last one.
Who is the last one?
The last one is the shield guy.
Oh. I guess.
I've got him first.
Good.
Revive him and then tell me when he's up.
Then kill him.
Exposure
zone. Oh yeah. Fuck, I didn't realize that still. It'll be really handy if I get red death, if I had red death with me right now.
That's okay.
I love red death.
Right, come on, stay put.
Guys, I'm the only one that's not died yet.
No, yeah, we need to break that chain. We need. Yeah, you died.
No, I have.
You died twice, I died once. We're on the right track. Well, twice, no, no, twice. I died twice, so you died twice.
The other way around.
Find the dark blade.
We both died twice, you gotta admit that, right? Yeah. One on the, one off the, when you fall off the edge, and then one on the outside of the totems.
I can't see.
When you try to jump over the edge and you failed it.
It's on that side.
I know, and I'm gonna try and get a cross shot if I can.
Yeah.
I can't even. I don't know. That's a great bit.
I can't.
La la la. No! Oh god, no! No, I'm gonna die! What? Oh, fuck you, I big eyeball bitch! I'm immortal! Yeah. Made it. So, okay, there's another fuck you. Oh god. No. Could you just stab me in the back? Is that you, Rook, again? Fuck you! You son of a bitch!
I was standing behind you that entire time.
I thought, wait a minute, something's ain't right here, and I forgot. Look, comes out of nowhere.
Oxide.
Yep. Oh, shit. That went wrong. Run! I'm dead.
Want me to spot you
somewhere? No, they will disappear. They will disappear.
Is the wrong term.
Come back up.
I was just waiting for the enemies.
Then renders them down.
That's the easiest.
Kites to be ships.
Lovely.
Oh, I can't get you here. Oh, fuck. What? My hat was hurting my head. Hurts.
That's right. Oh, fuck, I forgot about these guys were coming in. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck you! Alright, get. Oh, alright, I can't believe I'm going.
Shit, you fucking asshole.
Alright, now we can head then. Oh boy.
Guys, they've still not died yet.
Ah, well,
do you want a fucking gold star or something?
No, but come on, look, I'm on level, what?
C74. Yeah, that's fine, don't worry about it. So, as I say, we're not...
You thought I needed my Titan, but did I? No.
I did not say that once.
I did.
I thought you meant need your Titan. Oh, goody. My favourite present. And guess what? You're a... gone in ninja vent in a hole.
I'm not going.
Get down here.
I don't want to go.
Get down here!
Grenade!
Right now!
Grenade!
Get down here!
Yeah. Do that.
Get down here.
What, have you seen that?
Yeah. I can see.
Get down here. Oh god, this is terrifying. Please. Get down here.
He's not special.
I don't have special, but I need to come here. Because I hate this. Otherwise, this is too spooky. Ah, fuck. Kill this. Fucking. Oh, God. Oh, I hate it. I hate this. I hate when it's not got radar. Where is he?
Is by there.
Right.
Tracking rockets, man, they're the best. Just gonna put random stuff into the boost.
Oh shit, that's. Can't we
use that rocket?
I didn't use a rocket. He's right here, he's here.
Yep,
I'm trying my really best though. I'm trying my best to keep him off my back. Oh, go away, you big giant bitch. Alright, here we go.
Where is he?
Near me, I think.
Does that answer your question?
Near me. I can't see him. Where is he?
Oh, I can see him.
Oh fuck.
Lock on and it's the best.
Nah, tracking is the best. Where is he? He's gonna be. Oh, yep, he's pissed now. He's pissed.
Alright, sniper, I'm gonna save my
super. I just used my hammer. Sorry, I didn't heal that in time. I just used my hammer. Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, no, use your hammers. Hammers is better than mine is better than the last of the company.
Yeah.
Snipers with minus 2 damage.
I wasted my last super bullet on him. Oh, God. Oh, fuck me! Oh, no. Oh, he's dead. Fuck. Punching me in the dick.
How close are you to your super sniper?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay. I might just use it then in this.
Do the honors.
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead. And I got a skeleton key.
I got a skeleton key, I'm just saving it for the phone.
I'm opening up that chest with the speaker's mask.
Dark soul.
screaming into the pit between the
stars.
No,
wait, no, I'm not doing that. No, fuck that, I'm not doing
that. The pretender to the crown is dead.
No, I'm not doing that.
Know this, Guardian.
No, I'm not doing it. I'm not opening it.
When we went down into the pit, what you have done in their names.
I wish I had that axe. Toland, of his.
Saimultan,
and my axe.
Omar. Ariana 3.
Yeah, yeah.
Vel Tarlo.
That's what you get, you big
that's
bitch.
Fucking disgusting.
Fucking getting teabagged. Getting teabagged. He's getting it, he deserves it. Oh, fuck you. Really? I get that? Wow. Come on. No, that is bullshit. That is fucking... Really? Game, really? Wow, dude. Wow.
So what's funny?
What?
This
go
is
say
probably
it.
The first
say it.
I've ever got from a fucking Nightfall.
You got my old luck. Look, you got my old luck. Remember? From year one? From Archon?
Yeah.
When it was the Archon Priest? And I got Hawkman? Figure it this way.
Yes.
You basically returned the favor. You basically just returned that favor. And I get the crap. You got the good. If I was you, I'd keep that Hawkman. You better fucking treasure that, because that is the best drop for you ever from a Nightfall.
Now I'm going to infuse it into my other Hawkman that's got the ornaments on.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm going to infuse nothing, because I know I've got fuck all that Terror Strike.
Well, I'm sorry, man. I got garbage too.
Hey,
the
Palindrome's
a really good game.
Yeah,
what?
But don't. Well, hang on. I need to go to the vault. Well, hold on. I need to go and get it in the postmaster. That way we can. That way you can take a look at it. Cause I know if you buy it from the quartermaster, it's supposed to have a god rule. But I don't know about that one. I don't know about
but
that
even
one.
If you don't buy it from the quartermaster, right?
Mm-hmm.
The palindrome. Because you can, there's these like secret stats you can look at on some websites for guns.
Mm.
It has like aim assist and time to aim and stuff like that. The palindrome has very, very high aim assist.
I'm quite tempted.
So what's happening? What we're doing after this? You still recording or?
I'm still gone. I'm gonna do Court of Oryx because I need to deal with this traveler. And then.
Is it not Court of Oryx? Guys, do you want to do Challenge of Elders?
I'm not going back to that. I gave up on that a long time ago. And the funny thing is, Sniper, I'm only doing. I want to get rid of this quest. I really want to get rid of this quest.
What quest?
The one I need to do with one heroic strike as the speaker, and I had to do one for the Court of Oryx. With a stone wound.
Yeah, yeah, man.
Alright. I'm gonna equip it for you guys, and that way you can have a look at it, because I don't know. I don't know if that has it.
Nah, that's got fuck all. I've put it by Vanguard rank.
Ooh.
What? Is it good?
It's good.
Okay.
It's very good.
Okay.
You know
what I see?
It's got triple time.
I've got it.
It's got reinforced iron.
Yeah, but
lethal barrels will
be better off of that.
I don't.
He doesn't have any stability perks either.
Yeah, you don't need stability perks on hand cannon.
Yeah, but you know, you still got sway and all that.
You just gotta deal with the sway. It's a fucking hand cannon. What do you expect when picking a hand cannon?
Oh, wait a minute. Well, I'll keep it. I tell you what, since You convince me, Luke. I'll keep it. I'll keep it. And see how much I can fiddle about with it.
Yeah. Fiddle about with it.
So.
Look, go and look at that gun. I even know it's shite, but go look at it. I made this to smart alert straight away. I've got to go off and want it. Primary. What was my primary?
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Was it a badge of CCL?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Life support.
Oh, fuck me.
Not amazing. What devil?
I got devil, you know.
I've got one now, so I'm not that angry, but I want to see it.
Alright. Well, I don't know. I don't want to look at the perks, because I want to have the perks shown for the video, and, you know, and you, that way you can have a look, because I don't know.
If you got a quick tie, yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do.
Right.
I do.
Partial refund isn't kind of good. And then, reinforced spell is very good. Injection, it's not great.
So it's bad? I take it it's very bad.
It's not terrible, but it's not great.
I've got free no bad will. Who's got the free will?
You. Small bow. No, I would rather go for small bow for that extra range. You need it on a hand cannon.
What that devil, you know?
I didn't even realize my hand yet. The range on it was right down.
Yeah.
I just had a couple tap, hit fire, I don't need that. I might use the smart light, I've had it for ages, so just wanted to figure out.
I'm putting that heavy machine gun back on and fuse it with this one because it has the same perks as the other one, so yeah. And I saw you, Luke, fucking become creepy as that huge fuck. Guys, if you don't know what this, Luke, what's it called? The thing you've been using for your ugly ass eyeball, twitchy.
Sleepless gaze.
Sleepless gaze, and it works fucking terrifying. It's blinking, twitching. You can get a good scare with anybody with that. That got me about maybe 4 times in that nightfall.
It's a dancing eyeball though, devil. It's a dancing eyeball.
I know, it's one of the easiest nightfall, but, you know. God. The dreadnought still
floats above. I'm mad at how bad that dropped to that level. No. Slayer of Oryx, then?
Not many of those. What's the drop at?
I'm just straight about Oryx.
Unfucking believable. I bet any money it was my fault. I bet any money it was my fault.
Probably.
Because I switched. Because when after I killed the boss, after we killed the boss, I switched over to my mask.
Wow.
I think that might glitched it my game. I don't know. Glitched it that. But I don't care. I'm a golf ball now, so I would take a golf ball any day. And
mine's bigger.
Jesus Christ! I was going to say it's bigger than the. You know what Destiny? You know what Bungie should do? For a laugh. Make the eyeball is the traveler. This big giant thing right here, just twitching and make it creepy. I can just see that happening or something. It should happen. Like everyone warps, just warp a ship. The fucking eyeball of this one in the sky.
This is how you worship the eyeball.
Why isn't it hovering?
Okay. Don't know what that did, but okay. Next mission.
Oh, my eyeball's gone.
Does it?
Look, what time is it over here?
1:53, so I'm probably gonna go to sleep now.
Oh, are you getting off?
It's only like
10 to 4
of you over here. I
don't even
know. I'm
feeling
like this
is
fucking days.
Well, I'm gonna do another gameplay anyway. I'm gonna go back on to another game. Right, after I did the I can't even talk. Court of Oryx. Right after this. So I'm only doing this once and then after that I'm gonna maybe take a wee break from the game.
Hey Devil, do you wanna play the Division tomorrow?
Yeah. I was thinking about recording that.
Yeah, the Division's good.
That way you can tell everybody that how good the game is now. Because I still think it's a piece of shit. Ever since from Dark Zone, it's still the worst place to go and farm.
Yeah, but if you don't go to the Dark Zone, the game isn't actually that bad.
Like, yeah, but everybody I don't want to piss a lot of players off who plays Division, but if you kind of think of it, that's like bait over there. One big bait. That way any player from other players who's from, like, I don't know, COD or fucking, like,
let's get moving.
Any this other game is being a tryhard, and they won't give the other players a chance to have fun with it, if you know what I mean.
I mean,
because I didn't get a chance.
Divisions, I've got to be honest. They don't give you a chance though, but I don't think it's COD players or anything like that, because the Division is a pretty unique game. It's not like any of the others.
I'm a COD player.
Yeah. You don't play the Division, do you?
Nah, man. Yeah, guys, you just died for once.
But it's just that, don't get me wrong, oh god, someone's already doing one.
I'm here with you guys.
Are you coming? Wait, are you coming?
No, I told you I'm getting off now.
Oh yeah, you're getting off. Oh yeah, before you get off, everybody check out NanoFubber268. Guys, what was that?
1B02.
How?
Nanoflubber. It's usually spelled with 2 B's, but I spell with 1 because it looks cooler.
Yeah. Well, you heard it here, folks. Check out his content and all that, and he does wait reviews in games, so see if you'll have a look and all that. Oh,
no, that's
shizness. Yeah,
shizness.
Shizzle
whizzle.
Yeah.
Shizzle my nizzle. But dizzle.
Pickle my pickle.
Oh. No. Too far. Blah. Blah. Right, anyway, I'll be on Division tomorrow then. You know that.
Okay.
Alright, that was the VCR of the man.
Bye.
See ya.
See ya, man.
See ya, man.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Time to kill this big bitch.
Are you going off after first yet?
I'm only doing this just to get the stone wound put up, and then after that, that'll be me. Oh, come on, no, I'm need to stay alive. Come on, damn you big son of a bitch. Yay, oh crap. What did I just get? What's this bounty? Oh, that's easy. I don't mind that. Right. I need to get the stone wound charged another 2 more times. I can't do one. I can't charge up another one until I got the...
You're lucky I've got like far too many.
I've got about, how many do I have? I have 145.
Well, I don't have that much.
Well, it's a pain in the backside though. I don't want them.
That's why you put them in a vault.
Yeah, but it just takes vault space.
You're a success.
Oh god, no, 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 no.
Yeah, I saw fix on doing this.
If you got a legendary one, you can get a sausage.
Right
got another green crap.
What have you got to do to get this, the thingy, the treasure thingy box in the...
let's see. I need to complete with the coat of oryx to get a stone wound as a traveller, and I need to do a heroic strike as a speaker.
For what?
The speaker for heroic strikes, traveller, that I've got on, this mask I've got on, for here. Coat of arms.
No, but I mean like, what reward do you get for the...
Reward, okay. The rewards that I get out of the quest is Treasure of the Lost.
From doing both of them?
Yeah. If I do two easy tasks.
What, is that one quest, or is that just two different ones?
No, that's one quest. One quest. Right, here we go. Now I got a stone wound. Right. Here we go. Now I just need to do one blue one and that's it. Come on, let me quit. Let me put in. Come on, let me put in, you stupid machine. Come on, move. There we go. Right. Hopefully we get an easy bosses in this. Come on. Oh. The Clamp Twins and the Bat Cabal did. person. Come on. Wait, one down. Oh. Did you see that? That epic. Whew. Right, did that count? Alright, did it count. Good. Right. Oh, fuck, I hate this. I really do hate this. Right, let's go to the tower.
Wait a second.
Alright, let me know when you're ready. Guys, I'm going to end the episode, this little bonus video here, so yeah, if you enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and let me know if you want more of these wee bonus game bonus times than this. Bye.